Okay.
Stabilize the rift before it breaks anything else.
Two, one.
This structure has some hold on the rift. All the other way around.
Nice.
I'll investigate one of the shutdown.
Move back on their side. Should be a double twist spawn. Fight over them, it's a double again. Switch bosses again. Good. Come all the way around. And then I'll meet you on the bottom towards your side.
Have all reset themselves. I didn't do that. Another surge in the rift. A big one. Prepare for the worst. There. Something's coming through. Another fabricant.
Levitation signals.
I'll see you momentarily.
Can I help you?
No, friend. What inspiration has divinity brought you?
Damage. Respawned. Oh, don't pull the next one. Oh. Fine. Index. Scan. I'll try to pull your boss out of stacks right with the middle, so it's not out of stack. I was sitting on a barrier.
Hitting something.
You guys can pre-damage.
Aha! There's its cogitation array in the distance. Keep the body distracted while I unravel its mind.
Assuming manual control. I'm sure you'll be fine. I'll yell if I need anything.
Okay.
Bypassing my alteration. Disrupt the secondary terminal now.
Poor guy. Get a good angle.
Good.
Jesus, like three of them. The fuck are you guys doing? Oh, no, just the ones you should have. DPS, move up on your beams. You guys should be on top of each other. I'll be here. Oh, nice. Victory!
If the mod just solved there, that'd have been so funny.
And fuck it, epic. What knocked you guys down, bro? Like, what was that?
I was trying to use trap. hey.
Oh, bro.
Without our arcs with minor force for free. God, okay?
Jesus Christ. The boss is a fucking huge ass hitbox.
And I still have to get super close.